Top of the stretch. Here they come. They're off and pacing, pan cushion, leaving out towards the rail, casual motion, third into the turn, that's forced to travel. Dropping in fourth is Pembroke Fella, coming fifth on the outside, Windermere Eric. Sixth at the rail, that's caught fooling around. Then in seventh, Colossal Colleen, and the trailer is Windermere Maggie. Up the backstretch for time one, pan cushion made the front and leads by two open lengths in line to Mark Campbell. Pacing from second, casual motion, forced to travel away third, alone in fourth, that's Pembroke Fella. Windermere Eric goes fifth, racing sixth, that's caught fooling around. Colossal Colleen seventh, and Windermere Maggie eight. 28-2 was the first quarter mile time. They swing off that upper turn and straighten down the stretch with the half up next, and pan cushion rolling along for Campbell. Second, that's casual motion, forced to travel third. Here comes Pembroke Fella moving to the outside fourth. Gapping fifth on the outside is Windermere Eric. Caught pulling around in sixth. Windermere Maggie now is seventh. The trailer is Colossal Colleen. 57-4. Big time opening half, and it's pan cushion still alone on the lead. On the rail, second, casual motion. Pembroke Fella takes third on the outside. Now in fourth, that is forced to travel. Caught pulling around gets fifth. Here comes Windermere Maggie to the outside sixth. Colossal Colleen seventh. Windermere Eric now the trailer. Three quarters up in one. 27-4. They have an eighth of a mile left to go. Still pan cushion. That's Pembroke Fella grinding it out from the outside. Coming on now to engage the leader late. They're in deep. Stretch now, and Pembroke Fella doubles up Brian McPhee. Second, that is pan cushion. Windermere Maggie got up third. 157-3.